people are the same in any part of the world. If you are sensitive to people, everything else falls in place. Every business enterprise should have a dharma. In our case, the dharma is to elevate the standard of living of our employees. The human touch has always been a very strong point for Sundram Fasteners. And we find that we translate that human touch, bringing it to any factory that we go and touch the people there. It succeeds.
My name is Rajendran.
I'm Luke.
My name is G. Sashigiri.
My name is Rajkumar.
My name is Bhavya.
My name is Srileka.
Impera Sikya Ramesh.
Mera naam Gul Mehnaz.
Mera naam Sandeep Roy hai.
I'm Amanda.
Hey, I'm Pierre Raja.
Ende pere Rani Jijo.
Awa cha Ashim Ili.
I am Bhaskaran.
I'm Ponnasya.
I'm S. Muddu.
My name's Jordan and I'm a press operator.
我在尚德兰工作有10年了。
நான் இங்க குக்கா இருக்கேன் டெய்லி 1000 பேர் சமைச்சிட்டு இருக்கேன்
பம்ப் அசெம்பிளி லைன் பே 9 சால் சே காம் கர் ரஹி ஹும்
இல்ல கடந்த 30 ஆண்டுகளாக பணிபுரிந்து வருகிறேன்
ஐ ஹவ் பீன் வர்க்கிங் ஃபார் 38 இயர்ஸ்
47 வருஷம் நான் கொக்கல்ல வேலை செய்றேன்
89 ஜூன் 16 தேதி இருந்து வர்க் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கேன்
ஐ ஆம் தி லாங்கஸ்ட் சர்விங் எம்ப்ளாய் அட் க்ரம்டன்டன்
ஐ பிலாங் டு யங் லீடர் ப்ரோகிராம்
ஐ ஸ்டார்டட் ஆஸ் எ சூப்பர்வைசர் அண்ட் ரிட்டையர்ட் ஆஸ் எ ஜெனரல் மேனேஜர்
Sundram Fasteners started off as a nut bolt company.
In March 1966, we started production with just 2 machines and with just 1 small factory.
I am Rabanagan, second employee of Sundram Fasteners.
Suresh Krishna and Ramanagan will tear the machine to pieces and then reassemble them and find out where things have gone wrong.
You and I will die, but bolts and nuts will never die.
We were driven by an objective of growth.
Sundram Fasteners grew because it plowed back a lot of its profits into its own business.
There was nothing here when we started, but there was a seed of hope to transform this into a productive zone.
I think anybody in the automotive industry has probably dealt with TVS in some form or another because it has been the oldest not in years, but oldest in terms of solidarity.
My grandfather was a great visionary. So were all his sons. And Suresh, as his grandson, had imbibed the quality of a visionary.
TVS has always stood for trust, value, and service. Wherever TVS has laid down roots, the same philosophy has followed.
Sundram Fasteners is a trust-based company. Trust is the glue that binds all the people together.
This is one of the amazing companies where in its 50 year of history has not lost a single day in terms of industrial strife.
அதுக்கு முக்கியமான காரணம் வந்து மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் யூனியனை நம்பிச்சு லேபரை நம்பிச்சு லேபரும் மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் பரிபூர்ணமா ஏத்துக்கிட்டாங்க நிறைய வந்து எந்த ஒரு சூழ்நிலையிலும் அந்த பரஸ்பர நம்பிக்கைக்கு வந்து ஒரு சிறு கலங்கம் கூட இங்கே வந்தது கிடையாது.
Well, in one sense, Sundram Fasteners represents the success of an idea which had its origin in the 70s and 80s, where there was a group of core leaders in business who believed that values are more important than merely creating wealth.
There is no compromise in values across generation. The message is the same.
Machines can be bought, technology can be bought, but people can never be bought.
Suresh Krishna, through all his policies and practices, showed that he cares for people. I think it came from his intellect, but it also came from his heart. And that was very unique. It's a combination of IQ and EQ.
He had the warmth in him, and he would put his arms around his people and got them to feel comfortable or sharing some of their failings, some of their issues. So he's a great leader like that.
The TVS legacy has always been to maximize the well-being of our workers, and Sundaram Fasteners has taken that to a whole different level.
When I come into work, I always have a smile on my face, and that makes my day.
Our factories and offices are not mere workplaces. They are a second home for our family of workers, where the company works for its people.
Building organizations demands building people. And to build people, you have to be a good mentor. And Suresh is really an exemplar when it comes to mentorship.
குடும்பத்தில் வந்து ஒரு குடும்பத் தலைவர் எப்படி பொறுப்பாக இருக்கிறார்களோ அதே போல் நிறுவனத்திலும் நிறுவனர் மற்றும் மேலாளர்கள் தொழிலாளிகள் அனைவரும் ஒற்றுமையாக இருந்தால் குடும்பம் எப்படி வளர்ச்சி அடையுதோ அதே போல் நிறுவனமும் வளர்ச்சி அடையும்.
எஸ்எஃப்எல் வரும்போது 12th பாஸ் தான், ஆனால் கற்றுக்க ஆர்வம் இருந்தது. இப்போ 100 பேருக்கு லீடராக இருக்கேன்.
நான் வந்து 1000 16 வருஷமாக வேலை செய்கிறேன். இதுக்கு முன்னாடி எனக்கு எதுவுமே தெரியாது. ஆனால் நான் அதை வந்து எல்லாத்தையுமே தெரிஞ்சு கற்றுக்குன்னு ஒன்று ஒன்றா செஞ்சு செஞ்சு கற்றுக்குன்னு ஆனால் இப்போ வந்து நான் மற்றவங்களுக்கும் சொல்லி கொடுக்குறேன்.
With the company's support, I educated and skilled myself. Years later, I'm now quality manager.
SFL policy has always been, if you're ready to learn with us, you're in with us.
The empowerment and enrichment of the people of Sundaram Fasteners is something that has permeated right from the topmost level to the bottommost level.
The people here are committed, they're here for the long run, and we believe that this binds the company to the people.
When I go around their factories, when I meet their people, I find that many of Sundaram Fasteners executives are highly empowered to do what they want to do good to the company.
We believe each employee is the guardian of the company. Our actions determine its well-being and future. Our leadership has put this trust in our hands.
Suresh has been able to work with multiple people, get the best out of them, and I think he has been able to grow a lot of leaders in Sundaram Fasteners.
We take very ordinary people and impart them the skill, and then in making them to do extraordinary work.
Around the world, countries have transformed, progressed, prospered because their women have started joining the workforce.
我是负责物流这一块的。我刚开始不是特别熟练，都是由我的领导来指导我的。
Women are leading the charge right from the factory to the boardroom. I believe if I empower the women at SFL, they will inspire and empower the next generation.
We were the first Indian company to be established in China. We saw a huge potential here.
Sundaram Fasteners have also been a pioneer in setting up manufacturing facilities in China, where they were preferred suppliers of fasteners to American and European manufacturers of vehicles.
You come to China and then you suddenly find that nobody knows TVS. So you have to establish the name Sundaram Fasteners or TVS completely anew.
Suresh was the first person in India to really buy into becoming global. He set up a greenfield site in China. He bought a forging company in UK, Cramlington Forge.
During the times of global recession, with the support of the company, we emerge a stronger team. When times get tough, we get stronger.
We are passionate about the work we do. We really believe it defines who we are.
When you have achieved a certain amount of success and customers know about you, then the current starts pushing you forward. Its current suddenly changes direction because you have created a legacy, you have created a history, you created a market for yourself.
We are a truly multicultural and multinational company.
Our core values transcend all borders. It unifies us.
The biggest learning which we have got is that customers will stay with you when you give them the quality which they are desiring.
Sundaram Fasteners' philosophy is to go to a customer and then be the most preferred choice, a one-stop shop solution provider.
Suresh Krishna took over as the chairman of CII. He brought about the terrific focus, and he led the country as far as the quality movement is concerned in this country.
Quality has to be there right from creation. Every action that you take has to be imbued with a quest for quality.
It was Suresh who really led the clarion call in terms of India being built by Indians.
Quality is a continued effort, and I have to work at it every day, making continuous improvements to achieve perfection.
Sundaram Fasteners was the first engineering company to have got ISO 9000, and it's the first engineering company to have got a TPM, and all its financial performance is due to its excellent operational performance.
One of the mandates that I have given to my people, my marketing people, is get me difficult customers so that I can, you know, really put together a team which will rise to any challenges. Once we are able to cater to and satisfy difficult customers, others is a walk in the park.
Cummins and Sundaram Fasteners have had a very long relationship that is now approximately 25 years. So the demands on our product are very, very high, and therefore a very big responsibility onto Sundaram Fasteners. And they've always exceeded our expectations.
Every manufacturer wa mono o tsukutte customer ni okoru wake desu kara perfect na mono o okuranakki ikenai. So ato wa mo yosuru ni quality management, quality improvement wa yosuru ni kihontekin ni total employee involvement de yatte iku wake desu kara, shitatte yosuru ni top management ya hokou direction dake shimete ikeba zidotekin ni kaizen dekiru wake de arimasu.
I still remember the day when Suresh Krishna came to me and told me that how Sundaram Fasteners became the single source supplier for General Motors and radiator caps.
And what Sundaram Fasteners did was to show that Indians can make in India, and make in India to the best quality, to global standards, and take on the world. This is why in General Motors, out of 30,000 vendors, he kept getting the prize for outstanding global quality.
The chairman meetings moolama nariya vishayangala convey pannirukkaraaru avar engalukku romba puriyira maadhiri ellarkum puriyira maadhiri simple ah solluvaaru satti nalla irundha dhaan samayal nalla varum oru machine kulla innoru machine irukku andha ulle irukra machine namma vandu velila kondu varanum appdi sollittu irundhaaru.
When he went to Avior, he found that there was a very, very high degree of poverty. So the first thing he did was start a school and a medical center and reached out to the villagers around him.
சமூகத்துக்கு கல்வி அடிப்படை. அதை வழங்குவதே எங்களோட கல்யாண கடமையாக நினைத்துள்ளோம்.
Thank you.
அப்பா ஒருத்தர் தான் ஏர்னிங் மெம்பர். சுந்தரம் ஃபாஸ்ட்னஸ் கொடுத்த ஸ்காலர்ஷிப்பில் தான் படித்து அண்ணா யூனிவர்சிட்டியில் கோல்டு மெடல் வாங்கி இன்னைக்கு ஒரு எம்என்சியில் ப்ராஜெக்ட் மேனேஜராக இருக்கேன்.
Among all the தானம்ஸ், இட் இஸ் செட் இன் தி வேதாஸ், தி வித்யா தானம் இஸ் தி மோஸ்ட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட்.
There is a saying in Tamil called Kelvi Jnanam. The wisdom comes, or the knowledge comes by asking questions. I was actually a literature student. So I can look at an engineering problem from a totally different perspective.
SFL is always open to new ideas and innovation. There is no restriction on anyone to think. The constraints are within yourself.
Sundaram Fasteners is no longer as a fastener manufacturer only. And we have a versatility in the manufacturing of parts from the wheel to engine.
You will see the expansion primarily from fasteners. But moving into cold extrusions, to powder metals, to radiator caps, to pumps and assemblies, to hot forgings. And positioning ourselves as a company supplies engineered products to high specifications and stringent requirements.
One cannot help but look at Suresh as being an achiever. There's no glory in the manner that he presented himself to the world. He's always been understated, but very genuine and very capable and a great leader. India should be proud of people like him.
When he started 50 years ago, Suresh Krishna had one product, one factory, and one market.
Today we have 27 factories.
We are a set of good people, but all of us working together, motivated for one common objective, have given results which have been beyond, and which is what you see today.
We will always believe in our people. It's their strength that makes us grow.
हम साथ काम करके कोई भी लक्ष्य हासिल कर सकते हैं.
We have made a lot of progress in the last 50 years.
கடந்த 50 ஆண்டுகளில் நிறைய மாற்றங்கள் ஏற்பட்டிருக்கலாம், ஆனாலும் நாங்கள் அடிப்படையில் இன்னும் மாறவில்லை.
We help the world keep moving by investing in path-breaking research and engineering the future.
Hum apne desh mein banate hain aur puri duniya ko bechte hain.
We are the primary component manufacturers for the world's automobiles.
Sundaram Fasteners has started working on components for electric cars, which are going to be the future of automobile industries.
To continue to grow our footprint around the world, we have to be constant innovators. We have to be future ready.
இந்தியாவின் உள்கட்டமைப்பை உருவாக்கும் சக்தி நாங்கள்.
We build the critical components that powers India's space program.
We believe in working with our customers, offering them quality, personalized solutions, boosting efficiency and precision.
Quality is more than a mantra. We believe that it's in our DNA, it's in our every process and our every product.
நாங்கள் மற்றவர்களுடன் போட்டியிட்டு என்றும் முன்னிலையில் இருப்போம்.
We are young, bustling with ideas and dreams.
We began on the shoulders of our proud legacy that now stands by our side.
The last 50 years have been great and interesting. I would say the next 50 are going to be far more exciting.
We believe in the next 50 years, sky is the limit for Sundaram Fasteners.
Because at Sundaram Fasteners, we believe in binding people.
We believe our strength is the company's performance.
We believe we are ready for the next 50 years.
விதித்தது ஒரு விதைதான், ஆனால் இன்று அது ஒரு பிரம்மாண்டமான ஆலமரமாக வளர்ந்து எவ்வளவோ வேலைவாய்ப்பு உண்டாக்கி உங்களுக்கும் உங்கள் குடும்பத்தினருக்கும் வாழ்க்கை தரம் உயர உறுதுணையாக அமைந்திருக்கிறது.
நான் ஒரு சிறு விதை மண்ணில் விழுந்தேன், மண் மூடி விட்டது சில்லென்றொரு மழைத்துளி. கண் விழித்தேன், இன்று நான் ஒரு ஆலமரம்.
கண் விழித்தேன், இன்று நான் ஒரு ஆலமரம்.
ஆலமரம், நான் ஒரு ஆலமரம்.
கண் விழித்தேன், இன்று நான் ஒரு ஆலமரம்.